A federal judge has struck down a Florida law prohibiting gender-affirming care for minors, calling it unconstitutional. In a 100-page decision, the judge said, quote, gender identity is real, and the state went too far when it barred transgender minors from being prescribed puberty blockers and hormonal treatments with their parents' permission. He added, quote, in time, discrimination against transgender individuals will diminish, just as racism has diminished. The state plans to appeal the ruling.